pure heart. If we have no fear, the world will become a safe place. Then there will be no need for weapons.